Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Do you know Windows 10 has a feature to hide the partition or drive? It has a disk management tool. By using this, you can easily do this. If you do not want to share your important data with others, you can try this disk, what I am going to show you today. Instead of hide each and every folder, what you can do, you can select all your confidential data and create a separate drives for the same. And then you can hide that particular drive. And obviously, you can unhide that drive anytime you want. Today, I'm going to show you few methods to hide drives or partition in Windows 10. So, let's jump on it. Method 1, what I'm going to do, you have to just press on Windows and R key on keyboard. Then the run page will open. Here you have to type diskpart, diskpart, and click on OK or hit enter. Here you have to type list volume, list space volume, volume, and press enter. Here you can see there is a drive available. Suppose I want to hide this particular drive D, that means volume 3. So select volume, select, select volume, volume, let's select the volume. Suppose I need to hide the drive D, for that volume 3 would be my choice. Select volume 3 and hit enter. Volume 3 is the selected volume. Then you have to remove that particular volume. For that you have to need to type remove letter, remove space letter space and particular drive which I want to remove. Suppose I have to remove drive D, then hit enter. Then you can see diskpart successfully remove the drive letter on mount point. That means the drive D we already removed. Then you can check, minimize the space, you can check. There is no drive D over here. So that means D is already hide. So if you want to unhide that particular drive, the same way you can do this. First you have to write list volume, then you have to select the volume 3. After that you need to unhide that particular drive. For that you have to write assign letter, assign, assign letter, l space letter, letter space and particular, type the particular drive and hit enter. Then only you can see diskpart successfully assigned the drive letter on mount point. That means my letter will be unhide. Minimize it for the check. You can check, this is the D drive will be unhide and it will show again. So this is how you can hide your particular drive. So this is the one method. And the second method is, you have to type Windows and R on keyboard, and the run page will open. Here you have to type diskmanagement.msc, diskmgmt.msc. Click on OK. From here you can see the disk management page will open. Suppose you want to hide that particular drive once again, drive D. So right click on that particular drive and click on change drive letter and path. Here you have to select the D drive and just click on remove. Some program that render the letter might not run correctly. Are you sure you want to remove this particular drive? Click on yes. Then you can see you can check from this PC, click on the this PC. Your particular D drive is already hide. So the same way you can unhide this. Select new volume, right click on it, change drive letter or path. Then for the unhide, you have to click on this add. Then click on assign the following drive letter, and from the drop down menu you have to select your particular drive. Suppose in here I am select drive D and click on OK. Then you have to close this window, and now you have to check. See, your D drive will appear once again. So this is how you can hide or unhide your particular drive. This is one method. Now I'm going to show you method 3. For that also you can hit Windows and R key on keyboard, and the run page will open. Here you have to write regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, regedit. Then history editor page will open. From here you have to click on the H key local machine. Then you have to click on the software. Then you have to click on the Microsoft. Then you have to select, click on Windows. Yes, this is the Windows. And under Windows you can find current version. Windows, under Windows you have to click on the current version. And after that you have to click on the policy. After that you have to click on the policy. Then find Explorer. Policy, then find, this is Explorer, click on it. Then right click on the Explorer button and click on new. Then select DWARD 32 bit value. Here you have to write no drive. No drive, and hit enter. Then you have to double click on no drive and click on the decimal, and for the D value you have to type 8. The value chart, and click on OK. Then after that you need to boot your system. After booting you can find that your drive letter will be missing. That means your drive D will hide. So if you want to unhide that drive, particular drive, then just go through all the steps and just right click on the no drive and simply delete that particular no drive. Creating resistive value could cause system instability. Are you sure you want to permanently delete this value? Just click on yes. This is how you can also hide that particular drive. Now I'm going to show you method 4. For that, once again you have to type Windows and R key on the keyboard, and the registry page will open. Here you have to type gpedit, G-P-E-D-I-T, and hit enter, gpedit.msc, and then click on OK. Then you can see local group policy editor page will open. From here you have to go to the user configuration, then you have to click on the administrative templates. After that you have to click on the Windows component. After that you have to click on the file explorer. Then you can find the hide the specific drive option from that menu. This is hide these specific drives in my computer. So simply double click on it, and the hide these specific drives in my computer page will open. From here you have to click on the enable. Then pick one of the following combination. Restrict, here you can see that restrict all drive was selected. Then from the drop down menu you have to select the particular drive you want to hide. Restrict D drive only. Click on that. After that click on apply, and then OK. Minimize it. Now you can check. Double click on this PC. Here you can find my D drive is missing. That means D drive is already been hide. So close this window. And how to unhide my D drive? The same way. You have to go through all the process. Then double click the hide this specific drive in my computer. And from here, in the drop down menu, just click on do not restrict drive. And click on not configured. Click on apply. And then click on OK. Now you can check. Double click on this PC. Now you can find your D drive once again. So this is how you can also hide or unhide that particular drive. What you want. Always thanking you guys to watching this video. If you feels it worthy, please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you and see you in my next tutorial.